70-year-old man was thrown to the ground and attacked just minutes after stopping to get a drink of water. Tori Dunnan picks up the story from the Lake Worth Rec Center where it happened.
Deputies tell us on Saturday evening, a man was headed to the pharmacy to get a prescription filled, stopped here at this water fountain to grab a drink of water. That's when he felt someone pull him from behind, and he hit his mouth on this bench on the way down. This is supposed to be a place to unwind, but over the weekend, the Lake Worth Recreation Center became the scene of a crime after a 70-year-old man was attacked.
Well, I feel bad because I'm old too, you know?
Sometimes you feel upset, but they are scary.
Detectives say Beauregard Galan just wanted a drink of water when a homeless man more than 40 years younger attacked him. According to a police report, Galan pulled his knees into his chest into the fetal position as the attacker reached into his pockets. He was able to kick the suspect away, run home some two blocks away, and then dial 911.
But he was in the wrong place at the wrong time. You know?
Both the witness and the victim were both able to identify the suspect, who started to walk away right when police arrived here. And now Eddie Contreras is charged with robbery and aggravated battery on a person 65 years of age or older. In Lake Worth, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.